We asked ourselves after the death of Julio, do we have to wait for number 2 or number 3 or number 5 or number 15 before we realize that that's all that this system has in store for us? So we felt now is the time for us to say exactly how we're going to respond to the killings of our people. We're not going to sit by and allow more Julios, right, and allow more Carmen Rodriguez abortion deaths. We have to begin to stand up as the people, the Puerto Rican people, and say that's enough. That's enough.